This is Vriga Ki's house. It's a huge house with many rooms, and it is Victorian style house, as you see here. It was General Brigade who lives there in 1866 when he was president of New Orleans reroute. The house considers a famous ghost house for some people, and other people who lived there, they didn't see anything. Some people, they think that the floor rattle and the windows creak because of the ghosts. Others believe that it's just wind, or because it's an old house. There is a lot of animals, ghosts in the house, and actually in the fireplace opening. Now the house is a museum. Two employees who worked there, they took a picture of the house, and they saw two ghosts in the photograph.
The ghosts knew
that there was no one in the museum by the time the employer was taking the picture, the photo. And this is the whole story about the Brigade House, as what I find in the website. Thank you very much.